This is BS.
This is what Octavia Brooks comes home to every day.
They've installed bags to pick up dog poop, but yet the stairs are still here. It's heartbreaking.
Brooks says going to work is a downright hazard.
It's pitch black when I get up. What happens if something falls in the middle of the night? Who's here to save me?
Brooks is speaking out on behalf of neighbors who did not want to come forward.
I live two doors down from a man who has one arm. What happens if a fire starts? How is he supposed to get down from the third floor? If the elderly aren't going to speak out here, then I'm here for them to do it.
The problem solvers contacted the Aurora Fire Department about the stairwell at the Edenbrook condominiums and found they are already investigating. We reached out to the management company, Colorado Management Specialists, which says the stairwells were secured 3 months ago. They issued FOX 31 a statement that says Edenbrook condominiums has temporarily shut down the stairwell due to safety issues and in accordance with a mandate from the city of Aurora are replacing the stairwells. A contract is in place with AGS Construction.
Does that offer you some comfort?
No.
Brooks says nothing will be enough until the problem is fixed once and for all.
This is unacceptable.